Today, we're in central London asking people their opinions on workplace romance in the run-up to Valentine's Day.
I think it is troublesome. Probably not worth it.
I'm talking to a professional. Why not?
I think you can't handle who you love. So if you found someone in the workplace, you shouldn't not go for it because, you know, you can't help who you love.
I don't think it's very appropriate workplace romances, mainly because, I don't know, you can't mix business and like pleasure together.
Yeah, I don't think they work. Just for the fact that you're always going to be with them pretty much 24/7.
I guess it can get a bit dodgy, but I'm a musician, so it kind of doesn't really... You could definitely have a fling being a musician, I think. But yeah, if it's not an office job, as long as you're not like canoodling under the table, I don't know, it's fine.
As long as it doesn't affect the job, it doesn't really matter. It's like work's work, personal life's personal life, keep them separate, and it doesn't harm anyone. So that's about it on that one.